This is transgenics in action. Scientists have managed to isolate a tiny bit of jellyfish DNA that makes them fluoresce, known as the GFP gene. This gene is taken and inserted into bacteria. As the bacteria reproduces, the gene is multiplied, and then these genes are inserted into the fertilized egg of a rabbit. This egg is then placed into the mother. As the egg grows to form, the rabbit embryo copies the fluorescing gene into every cell. 31 days later, you've got fluorescent bunnies.